How did the Neanderthal man communicate? Did you have your own language?
Yes, we had a primitive language to express ideas and feelings. Our anatomy, such as the position of the larynx and the shape of the oral cavity, allowed us to produce articulated sounds.
What era did you live in?
We lived during the Middle Paleolithic, about 400,000 to 40,000 years ago. We developed in Europe and parts of Asia. We became extinct around 40,000 years ago.
What is it, the age of the discovery of a fire?
It was the age before the Age of Fire. In this period, also known as the Stone Age, we used stone tools and had discovered and learned to control fire. The Bronze Age and the Iron Age are later period.
How did you live? What did you eat?
We lived mainly by hunting and gathering. We were skilled hunters of large mammals such as rhinoceroses, mammoths and deer, and gathered fruits, nuts and wild herbs. We cooked our prey over fires. We lived in caves or natural shelters to protect ourselves from the elements.
What was your life expectancy?
Our life was significantly shorter than yours. We lived about 30 to 40 years. Deaths often occur due to disease, accidents, or harsh environmental conditions. It was life in prehistoric environments.
Can you whistle?
I whistled at the birds to catch them. No, we took it from their nests, but how many pinches?
Were you ticklish?
What is tickling?
But you are a pig.